Darrick, you are a senior captain on an undefeated top 10 team playing for a championship and doing that in a year that's turned college football upside down due to the pandemic. What have been the biggest challenges for the UC football players this year?
The biggest challenges for us this year have been off the field, especially with the racial injustice things going on and COVID. So our main standpoint has been staying healthy and keeping our guys on the field as much as possible.
Your 4 years at Cincinnati have corresponded with Coach Fickell's 4-year tenure as the head coach, from 4-8 your freshman year to 30-5 since. How proud are you of having been part of this incredible rise in Bearcat football?
I'm very proud to be a part of that. You know, we want to go down in history, especially the senior class, so we still got some things to finish this weekend, and hopefully we can get it done.
You were named first team All-Conference last year. The coaches vote, so they certainly recognize how great of a player you are, but I've always felt that you were a little bit overshadowed, maybe by some flashier teammates. Do you feel the same way?
I'll fly under the radar sometimes, but yeah, they noticed me last year. After the season, hopefully they vote for me again, so I have been overshadowed just a little bit.
Darrick, you've won bowl games, you've won big regular season games at Cincinnati, but you haven't won a conference championship yet. What would a victory on Saturday over Tulsa mean to you?
It would mean everything to me, especially coming in first season going 4-8, and after that, we grinded, we worked. It became brotherly love. We're all brothers now, and for us to win the conference championship means that our hard work is going to pay off.
Is there a better secondary in college football than Cincinnati's?
I would say no. We have the best secondary in the nation.
I would say no as well. You're a big part of it. Congratulations on a phenomenal career, and thanks for joining us today.
Thank you.